Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm trying 1.8 PvP, as you surely saw in the title. So, I think that I'm gonna jump straight into some duels and practice my PvP, and then maybe lately I'll play some Skywars. So, let's hop into the first game. As you surely know, I'm not a beginner on this. I've done this before, but I'm not the best, so hopefully we can make some nice thingies. I think that I'm pretty okay though. I know that you use the fishing rods and stuff like that much, and we end up winning the first game. That's pretty good. I don't like the OP duels because I feel it's too OP. So many golden apples and just too much of everything. That fight was kinda good. GG. So we won two games in a row now. I think it's a pretty good start. It was a while ago I played 1.8 PvP, so hopefully I think that I can be pretty good, but I'm still gonna have 1.9 and above as a main. Oh, that lag. I played really bad at game. He was pretty good though. Let's go here. Okay. Why am I missing all of my fishing rods? What is he doing? He's much better than me, I think. Or maybe not. GG. It's a pretty good start, I think. The 1.8 PvP is a bit different, but I have a hang of it, so I know how to use it a bit. Oh, he's good, he's good. So, I'm not the worst, but not the best. He was really good. I can never be good like that, but I don't think I want to either. I want to be the beast on the 1.9 PvP. Let's be trying some 1.9 strats. It's working pretty good with the 1.9 strategies. So, why is he doing that? Let's try the butterfly. GG. I think that when I butterfly, I can't really focus that much, and my fingers is not that warmed up now because I started time clicking much, so my butterfly is kind of bad. So I think that I have to train it more. Let's get it. Yeah, boy. I think this is the last duel, and then we'll try a few Skywars matches and hope we do pretty good. I think I'm gonna die pretty quickly though, but hopefully we can do something. When you're looking at YouTube on the spam click community, then it looks pretty so easy when they do this insanely combos. It's a lot. Yeah, let's get him. Yeah, boy. So now it's time for some Skywars. Let's hop into the first game. So I think I'm gonna play one normal game and one insane game. So we start with the normal one, and I'm gonna use Stick It Knight, because I see many YouTubers use it and it has strong sword, so why not use it? In the normal, if I remember right, you don't get that stacked things from these chests, maybe from middle chests or some. Oh my. That first game I think was too fast for the normal mode. He rushed me instantly. I think that's a thing I have to look for, so I'm gonna restart with the normal. So because I want to talk a bit more. And I think it's a bit boring to watch me just die instantly. So we go for this. And hope this is better. I think that you should be rushing me. You got him? No, we fell. We play one more game. I like this. As you see, I'm not the best PvPer, but I have a lot of fun here, so. But I'm still gonna have 1.9 as my main. And if I could, I should try to get good at both, but it's so hard to practice both at the same time. That's made me a bit sad. But, I mean, wait, did I get him? I did! Now I'm cool. Let's get this dude. Got him. Oh, this chest was pretty good. Let's do this and that. So hopefully we can make an insane pro faction now. Yeah, this is a KB rod, I remember it. No, I died. I wasted the pearl too quickly. Now it's time for the insane game. So let's join the insane game. And I think some people is sweatier here. But hopefully we can get a win, because I think most of the pros like give a what it called? I forgot. Insane mode. Let's get it. No. Why am I doing that? Let's get a region. Is he here? No, I think it fell. Oh, I missed a jump. He stacked. No! Let's play one more game. Because I think it's a bit too quick. I know that this is a good rush map, so I'm gonna be careful here. And this is also one of my favorite maps, but I'm not used to win here. Yeah, he's not rushing me. That's a good boy. Let's get it there, I think. That should be pretty good. Let's go middle. Why did I do that? I gave him a good potion. But he did a nice rush there. No, I died. I think I did pretty well. Not the best, but pretty well, I think. This is also a pretty rushy map. Not everyone rushing, so hopefully these guys don't rush him. There is the chest. Let's do this and then go middle. No, I died again. Let's do one more game. This is the last one, I think. Oh, this map, this is a really good one. I don't think that I'm gonna win, but hopefully. We did pretty well in the duels, but not really the same as playing Skywars. Oh. So. We'll see. When I'm playing just for fun sometimes in here, then I can get a few wins, but I'm not sure here. Did we get him? Yes, we got him! And I have the strength perk, so let's go here. No, he's bow spamming. Got him. Yes, pearls. I need another key. Okay. If you're wondering, I have a special slot, and there I have both water and the. No, I died. Oh. I think that's the end of the video. I think we did pretty well there. Like this video if you think that the... like this video if you enjoyed and want me to make more videos in 1.8 PvP. I really enjoyed to record this because this was really old days when I was in here and just having fun. Now I'm having fun in 1.9 PvP and above, and trying to get to pro there, and find new strategies, having a fun time with my friends, and yeah. So this is not often it happens, but now it did. So I hope you'll all enjoy this video. Please leave a like and comment how's your day been, and. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.